Good morning, praying parents. May the Lord bless you this morning. Even as we enter into a new day, I plead the blood of Jesus over you, over your children, over your family this morning. And I decree that no weapon fashioned against you shall prosper. It shall not prosper in the name of Jesus Christ. They will fashion the weapon, but it will not prosper. I plead the blood of Jesus against every weapon of the enemy sent against you or your children or your family. In Jesus' mighty name. It will not prosper. We bind that weapon in the name of Jesus Christ. God gave me a word for you this morning in Isaiah 55 from verse 8. It says, "For my thoughts are not your thoughts, nor are your ways my ways, says the Lord." God is thinking about your children, thinking about your family, watching over your family, watching over your children, that it will be well with you. There is no doubt that God's thoughts are of good and not of evil to bring you and your family to an expected end. The Bible says in Isaiah 55 verse 9, "For as the heavens are higher than the earth, so are my ways higher than your ways and my thoughts than your thoughts." God has high thoughts towards you and your family, towards your children. The thoughts of God towards your family, it will not fail. It will not fail in the name of Jesus. Verse 10 says, "For as the rain comes down," the rain will certainly come down. Nothing holds the rain from coming down because God has programmed the rain as part of nature to make sure that we are fed. I decree and I declare this morning that your children will not lack any good thing. They will be fed. You will not lack any good thing. You will be fed. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, Horaba Sheka Talabaka Seke, Libra Makataka Lamaka Seke, Talabaka Yarabaka Seke, Labra Makata Labaka Seke, in the name of Jesus Christ, you will bear fruit. Your children will bear fruit. In their education, they will bear fruit. Oh, yes, in their jobs, they will bear fruit. In their destiny, they will bear fruit. Because God's thoughts are high towards them, towards you, towards your entire family. I plead the blood of Jesus over your family this morning in Jesus' name. Verse 10 of Isaiah 55 says, "For as the rain comes down and the snow from heaven and do not return there, but water the earth and make it bring forth and bud, that it may give seed to the sower and bread to the eater, so shall my word be that goes forth from my mouth. It shall not return to me void, but it shall accomplish what I please, and it shall prosper in the thing for which I sent it." God is speaking to you this morning. He says, "My word that goes forth from my mouth." Some people think that God just speaks and never brings to pass. I'm telling you today, if God has given you a word, hold on to it. Concerning your children, hold on to those words, because God is saying this morning, "It shall not return to me void. It shall not come to me empty. It shall not come to me fruitless. It shall bear fruit in that which I have sent it." It says, "But it shall accomplish what I please." God is going to please himself regarding your family, regarding your children. He said it will prosper in the thing for which I sent it. God has sent his word on an errand over you and your family, over your children. The word that God has spoken concerning your children, it will come to pass. It shall prosper. The words that God has given you, it shall prosper, for which he has sent it, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Oh, I pray over those words this morning, that they will bear fruit in the name of Jesus Christ. Oh, Robo Shaka Talamakasiki. Every word that God has spoken concerning you, concerning your children, it shall come to pass in the name of Jesus Christ. It shall come to pass in the name of Jesus Christ. It shall accomplish what God has sent it to do. It shall bear fruit in your life, in your children's lives, in the name of Jesus. Oh, I pray over your children this morning, Mazema Kalabakashiki, that every word that God has spoken concerning them will come to pass in the name of Jesus. It will not fail. fail. It will not fail. Has God spoken to you? Have you heard from God? Has he given you a word concerning your life, concerning your children? Hold on to it. Hold on to it. It will accomplish that to which God has sent it. That word is a servant from the Lord to go and do things for you. In the name of Jesus, the word of God will come to pass concerning your children this day and every day. In the name of Jesus, your children's feet, it will not slip. Their foot will not slip. In the name of Jesus Christ, wherever your children go, they will prosper. They will do well. In Jesus' mighty name, you will prosper. You will do well. The word of God will come to pass concerning your children. I pray today in the name of Jesus that the word of God concerning your children shall come to pass in Jesus' mighty name. Mare makaseke talamaka yekraba kaseke talababa. There is something that God has on his mind for your children, the high thoughts of God towards your children this week. It shall come to pass. He said, my thoughts towards you. He's thinking towards you. He's thinking towards your children. His thoughts are always towards his children. Oh, today in the name of Jesus, I want you to give praise that God's thoughts towards you and your children are of good and not of evil, to bring you to an expected end, to bring your children to an expected end. Oh Father, I give you praise this morning. I pray over your children, praying parents. Maze makale makareba gazege talababa. Marama gazege talababa. Lebra magazege talababa. Lebra magazege labaka yala magazege labaka yala magazege. Let the word of God come to pass this morning. Maze maze maze. Let the word of God come to pass this day. Marama zodoroba gayegle bebe. Over your children, over your life in Jesus' name. Maze maze makale bagaraba gazege. Lebra mazodoro bagaye grebege zagrabaga zegrebege zagrabaga rabaga zegedalabaga yegrabaga zegrebege zege. We cancel every word of the enemy. We cancel every decree of Satan. We bind every negative word that has been spoken over your children, over your family. We break the yoke of negative words in the name of Jesus. We break every curse spoken of the enemy, spoken by the enemy over your family. I break it now. I break it now. Let it be broken. Let it be broken. We bind it in the name of Jesus. I decree that every evil word concerning your children, it shall not come to pass. It shall not come to pass in the name of Jesus. I come against every negative spirit, every negative word with the blood of Jesus. Every evil thought of the enemy, as God is thinking over your children, the enemy too is thinking. As God is moving, the enemy too is moving. And so, Father, right now we put a stop to his movement in our children's lives. The enemy will not have a move over your children. In Jesus' name, his evil thoughts towards your children, we cancel them today. We cancel them today. We cancel them today. In the name of Jesus. I want you to say, Lord, I cancel every evil thought of the enemy towards my family, towards my children. They shall not come to pass. In the name of Jesus, any thought of the enemy, it shall not come to pass. Concerning your family, it shall not come to pass. Concerning your children, it shall not come to pass. I plead the blood of Jesus against evil arrows, evil thoughts towards your family, towards your children. In the name of Jesus, towards you, it shall not come to pass. Mazema kalabaka. Lebra mazondorobaka yeglebeke zadarababa. Lebra mazondorobaka yeglebeke. We break down every thought of evil in the name of Jesus towards you and your children. In the name of Jesus, I plead the blood of Jesus over your children this morning, over your family this morning. Kaye kalamaka siki maraba gazike talababa lebra mazunduro baga yegle bege zagalababa. The word of God that goes out from his mouth, it shall not return to him void. In the name of Jesus, bazema zema kalabaka ziki. The word of God shall not return void. In the name of Jesus, bazema zema 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 kaleba kareba 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 gaze. Over your children, the word of God will not return void. Over your family, The word of God will not return void in the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. Mazema kalema kasike lebra mazata la bakasheke lebra mazunduru bakare bagazige la bakayagla bagazige la bakara bagazige dala magazige dala baba areba zendere bege yala maga. I plead the blood of Jesus over your children right now in the name of Jesus. Bazema rama kazike tala baba. That child that is not talking to you, that is thinking what the enemy has put on their heart, today we break that yoke in Jesus' name. They will talk to you. They will be restored into relationship with you in the name of Jesus. I decree that every relationship in your family be restored right now in the name of Jesus Christ. Every word that God has spoken concerning your family, I decree that it shall come to pass in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Father, we give you praise this morning. We worship you. Thank you, Jesus. Isaiah 55 verse 12, it says, for you shall go out with joy. The Lord is saying you will go out. Your children shall go out with joy. Today I decree that you shall go out with joy. Your children shall go out with joy. You shall go out with joy this day, every week of your life. This week, you shall go out with joy. This week, your children shall go out with joy. Joy, everlasting joy, shall be upon your foreheads in the name of Jesus Christ. And you will be led out with peace. Peace is your portion. Peace is your children's portion. I speak peace and decree peace over you and your family in the name of Jesus Christ. The Bible says you shall go out. I want you to decree it over yourself that, Lord, I shall go out with joy. My children shall go out with joy. They will not go out in sorrow. They will not go out in sadness. You will not go out in sorrow. You will not go out in sadness. We bind the spirit of sorrow. We bind the spirit of sadness in the name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. We bind oppression. Yet we bind low self-esteem in the name of Jesus. The Bible says in Isaiah 55, 12, the mountains and the hills shall break forth into singing before you. Hallelujah. Even the trees and the mountains have a voice. That's why we hear the wind speaking. Hallelujah. The Bible says the mountains and the hills shall break forth into singing before you. I decree and I declare that the mountains and the hills shall break forth into singing before your children, before your family, before you. In the name of Jesus Christ, the mountains and the hills shall break forth into singing. I decree right now in Jesus' name, over your children, they shall break forth into singing. Over you, they shall break forth into singing. Over your family, they shall break forth into singing. In the name of Jesus, let them break forth into singing right now, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. The Bible says that all the trees and all the trees of the field shall clap their hands. Oh, hallelujah. The trees of the field shall clap their hands. I decree and I declare that the trees of the field will clap their hands before you and your children in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Let there be singing. Let there be singing. Let the trees of the field clap their hands in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Let the mountains and the hills break forth into singing before you and your children this week and every week of your lives in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Yes, Lord, let there be joy in this week of your life and every week of your lives in Jesus' mighty name. The joy of the Lord, the joy of the Lord, the joy of the Lord, come forth in the name of Jesus. The joy of the Lord is your strength, your children's strength, the strength of your family in the name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. The Lord says in Isaiah 55, 13, instead of the thorn shall come up the cypress tree, and instead of the briar shall come up the myrtle tree, and it shall be to the Lord for a name, for an everlasting sign that shall not be cut off in Jesus' mighty name. Oh, yes, Lord. I decree that your week is blessed in the mighty name of Jesus. Your week is blessed. Your week is blessed. Your days are blessed. Your children are blessed in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. The word of God is working in their lives. The word of God is working in your life. The word of of God, yes, Lord, is moving right now, accomplishing what God has sent it to do in your children's lives, in your life. The Bible says it shall accomplish what I please, which means the word of God will bring the will of God to pass in your life and your children's lives. Whatever is pleasing to God is what will come to pass in your life, in your children's lives. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I plead the blood of Jesus over your children's week right now, over your week right now, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Your week shall be fruitful in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Yes, Lord, your week is fruitful. Your week is fruitful. Your children's week is fruitful because the word of God is working in their lives. Hallelujah. Mazema kalema kareba kaseke talama kaya kalama kaseke talama kaya kalama kaseke lama kashaka talaba kaseke talaba karaba kaseke talaba kaya kalama kaseke. Marama zenda la makazeke talama kaya la makaseke maraba zenda la makaye kala magazeke lebra mazede lebara bazenda la magazeke lebega zanda la babare bazede lebega yala magazeke talaba ba. Oh, I pray over your family this week in the name of Jesus. No weapon fashioned against you and your family shall prosper. Whatever the enemy has planned, I decree that shall not come to pass. We bind it right now. Satan, take your hands off of this family in the name of Jesus. Jesus, mazema zema zema kalabaga zege telebaban lebra mazunduro baga yegle bege zedere baba. Evil shall not prevail against you and your children. Evil shall not prevail against your children. Evil shall not prevail against your family. Evil shall not prevail against you. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, mazema kalamakasiki. The wilderness and the wasteland shall be glad for you. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, and the desert shall rejoice and blossom as rose. Oh yes. The desert shall rejoice. Whatever represents a desert in your life, in your children's lives, shall rejoice and blossom as the rose. In the name of Jesus, it shall blossom abundantly and rejoice. I decree in the name of Jesus that you shall blossom, your children shall blossom abundantly and rejoice. Whatever represents a desert in your lives, that desert shall rejoice and blossom as the rose. It shall blossom abundantly and rejoice, even with joy and singing, even with joy and singing, even with joy and singing. You shall see the glory of the Lord. Your children shall see the glory of the Lord. You shall see the excellency of our God. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, the Bible says in Isaiah 35 verse 3, strengthen the weak hands and make firm the feeble knees. Today in Jesus' name I pray that the Lord will strengthen any weakness of hand in your children, in your lives, in your family, in the name of Jesus, and make firm your feeble knees. Anywhere there's a feeble knee, in Jesus' name, anywhere there's a shaking, anywhere there's some kind of fear, in Jesus' mighty name, the Bible says, say to those who are fearful hearted, be strong, do not fear. Behold, your God will come with vengeance, with the recompense of God. He will come and save you. This is the word of the Lord in Isaiah 35 verse 4. I say to you today, if there's any reason to be afraid of anything in your children, in your life, in your situation, the Bible says, say to those who are fearful hearted, be strong, do not fear. Praying parents, I say to you today, be strong, do not fear. Behold, your God will come with vengeance, with the recompense of God. He will come and save you. He will come and save your children in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. We give praise to God that he comes all the time. He says he will come. God is constantly looking after his children, watching over his children. I want you to give him praise this morning that he will recompense. He will come with his recompense. The Bible says that your God will come with vengeance, then with recompense of God, he will come and save you. I want you to give him praise this morning and say, Father, thank you for your saving grace. Thank you for your saving grace. Thank you for saving me. Thank you for loving me. Thank you for caring for my children. Thank you for your recompense. Thank you for your mercy. Thank you for your grace. Father, we give you praise. I thank God for your children. I thank God for your lives. I want you to be encouraged. Be encouraged. Be strong. Do not be afraid. Do not fear. Your God will come. Your God will come with vengeance, with the recompense of God. He will come and save you. He's coming with a purpose. He's coming to do something. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. We are saved in Christ Jesus. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Your children are saved in Christ Jesus. And we give him all the praise, all the glory, all the adoration. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Praise the Lord. Thank you, Lord Jesus. I'm expectant that God is doing marvelous things in your lives. And I pray that testimonies will never cease from your home. In Jesus' name. Yes, Lord, we stand. We stand and we decree that testimonies will never cease from our homes, from your home, from your children's lives. In Jesus' name, I see God just like a postman putting an envelope in the post box for you. There's good news coming your way. There's good news coming your children's way. Receive it now. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen, amen, and amen. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Have a great day, praying parents, and may the Lord continue to bless you in Jesus' mighty name. I'll see you online tonight. Have a very, very blessed day. Amen.